name's Kevin Poradas. I'm from Diesel 122, and this is, I'm gonna show you guys how a double vane pump works. And it essentially works the same way as a single vane. The only difference is that now there's a split in on the body of it, as well as two rotors. And the rotors still work the same function. Basically, we use the centripetal force from the cam to push out the splines and create flow to the pump. And then that's really it. There's only two of them separated by a piece of plywood.